Gern?
By definition, a safety defect presents an unreasonable risk.
What are you doing there, girl?
And the manager,
you sticking your tongue out?
He said he discloses recalls too.
What are you
but
doing?
That sells the cars.
Lay down.
Do you feel
lay
like
down.
They're safe?
Lay down for daddy. Lay down.
Safe,
down.
But,
good girl.
I mean,
lay down.
BMW,
lay down.
To
good girl.
Ask him how they
what
let
are you
these
doing?
Cars stay on the road.
All those dealers told
where's your brother Salvador?
Had we gone further in the buying process, they would have disclosed those safety recalls. A major used car dealership
where's Salvador?
Told us a new law
go get Salvador. Salvador.
That it's auto manufacturers and the government
where
who
is
should
he?
Take responsibility. And you can find out if the car you're looking at has a safety recall by going to safercar.gov and looking up the VIN number.
Bernie.
Important information, Anna Winner,
thank
you.
Did you eat dinner? Did you eat dinner? Did you eat your dinner?
After a top star,
any food left in the bowl for Salvador? Or do I have to go fill it again? I gotta go fill the bowl. Daddy, you have to go fill the bowl up. Lay down, go sleep. Go sleep. You a good girl for daddy? Or he's a good girl. Good girl. What's wrong with your eye?
Simply choose what's important to you and
Bernie.
What you want.
Bernie.
Try to make sure you see the deals you care about so you can find your ideal hotel for the best price. Hotel?
Good girl.
I drive a golf ball.
I drive to the hoop.
I drive a race car.
I have a driver. His name is Carl.
But that's not what we all have in common.
Miss Salvador. Salvador! Sal, come here, boy. Bernie, stop. Salvador! Hurry, go get Salvador. Go get him. Go get him. Salvador, come on, boy. Where is he, girl? No scratches. No scratches.
I found another way.
Yeah, please say goodbye, everybody.
Hey,
bye, everybody.
Like all blood letters, don't stop taking Xarelto.